downtown Los Angeles, Cicada Restaurant and Club, Olive Street, downtown LA by foodie and French chef Natasha Manhart. Located in the heart of downtown LA, in the historical 1928 Art Deco Oviatt building, some say it's hinted, this place has been featured in numerous Hollywood film productions, such as in a scene of one of the best films of the year 2012, The Artist. It's a back-in-time sensation from the glamour and the golden ages of the early bloom of the entertainment industry. It spans the era of Al Capone through post-World War II, the 1920s to the 1950s. You are strongly encouraged to dress with vintage attire. But if you don't want to do that, their dress code policy is a jacket and tie for the gentlemen and a cocktail dress for the ladies. They feature an Italian menu with an option for vegetarian. My favorite item, the pizza Valentino Romantic. This name after my favorite celebrity of that time period. A selection of classic gin and bourbon cocktail are served. My favorite is the Maxwell Sidecar. Every Sunday, a live broadcast session is streaming online with a dance performance, live band performance, inspired by retro bands, actors and artists in a sensational ambience, swing, groovy, mocambo and orchestra. Check out the dance contest event and have fun! Restaurant and bar review in Los Angeles, Cicada Restaurant and Club in downtown LA. www.cicadarestaurant.com/club